Simone. So great to be teammates again for this fabulous show. The question we all want to know, tell us about the twisties in Tokyo. Though I understand it, how scary is it to lose the ability to do something that has been so natural to you for so long?
Waking up and not having my mind and body in sync was a really weird thing, but I would say if anybody goes through that, through work, through gym, through school, just take the break, say no, listen to yourself, and just trust it.
You are celebrated for your individual successes, but you are also a great teammate. I'm so happy that in Tokyo, the world was able to see this too. When you couldn't compete, your first instinct was to come straight back out and to support the team and to look after your teammates.
For me, for me, team is everything, so I was so happy to have these girls by my side. They went out there, got a silver medal, and I couldn't be more proud, but we just want to thank you guys for being our golden teammates tonight.
So, awesome being everybody.